Greetings, graduates. It is my pleasure to extend a warm congratulations to all of the bachelor's, master's, and doctoral degree recipients this semester. It is my sincere regret that I cannot congratulate you in person. The semester has been full of unexpected and unprecedented challenges, and all of you have amazed the faculty at UC Berkeley with your resilience. You have succeeded this semester despite these hurdles. And although we cannot celebrate in person with a traditional graduation ceremony, I hope that you all take a moment to reflect on the hard work that has led you to today. A degree from UC Berkeley is an amazing accomplishment under normal circumstances. In light of the challenges presented by this semester, your achievement is even more significant. Please know that I wish each and every one of you the best. And when campus returns to operations, always feel free to knock on my door and let me know how you're doing and what amazing things you're up to.